I'm over on 6th Ave. There is Mary Mart and here's Subway right here, and I am going to just walk down 6th Ave. It's a Saturday night, and we'll see what happens. Mary Mart is a weed dispensary, if you didn't know. You know, maybe I'm not here late enough. Yeah, I think that's what happened. I didn't get here late enough. Usually Jazz Bones would have a lot happening. So yeah, I guess I got here a little early. Keep smelling curry something. Trying to figure out, it didn't smell like Thai curry. So it might have been an Indian curry. Reminded me of masala. Wow. For rent, all right. Run, run, Mr. Yamaguchi. Hey, how's it going? Good, doing good. Hey. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna turn around because there's really nothing more to see. The other side of the street, there's even less to see than this side, so. Yeah, I thought getting here just a little earlier in the night would have done better, but no, I should have come later. That's why I got parking so easily. Oh, home is where the heart is. Oh. Hey, how's it going? Not to totally knock the store, it looked like they had some neat stuff in there. They're having a meeting in there earlier. Wonder what that's going to be later. Can you imagine someone turning one of those properties into a living space? Look to see whether there's police, and no, so. There is this pizza pasta pub, the Half Pint. Across the street, there is that.
What happened to woman?
Yeah, I came at the wrong time. That's okay. Yeah, this is the place, Jazz Bones.
He goes and says that Selly Crip Jelly.
That's some shit that
Yeah, good one. Yeah, they'll probably have a show later tonight. And there is Engine House number 9. I've been over there before. That's the last time I did this kind of video. I started it over there. So. And so now I guess I'm off to St. Helens. Alrighty. Oh, that's, didn't realize there's, it's kind of a neat, what is it, disposal waste? Is that the name of it? What is the name of it? It almost looked like it said, well, okay. Looks like it's happening, though.
Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it. We're doing it live. They did these bricks up Rainbowed. Because once you pop, you can't stop. Thought I heard my name. Club Silverstone. Getting all ready for tonight's, Yeah, I'll be sure next time to get here at the appropriate time. Yeah, probably 12:30, midnight, 12:30, that would have been a better time than 10:30. So. So I know there'll be a bunch of people thinking, well, okay, what were you thinking, Kazoom? You think the night starts that early, huh? It's early enough that their lights are still on in this place. This building, I always find the buildings that essentially come to a point very fascinating. Yeah, I find that very fascinating. A few from Seattle too. Wow, that's some wind. Everyone knows it's windy. cows going. Hey, how's it going? Huh?
How you doing?
Doing good. Doing good. How about you? Thanks, you too.
Are you filming nightlife?
Huh? Yes.
Awesome.
How you doing?
Good.
Good. Hey.
Wait, hold on. Everybody can get your eyes.
Oh. Oh. See ya. Well, I guess that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.